Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Dr. Neha Ronald William, will going to teach you about pernicious anemia. Most common form of vitamin B12 deficiency. It occurs more often in female than male between 45 to 65 years of age. It is an autoimmune disease in which autoantibodies destroy intrinsic factor and parietal cells in stomach. Dietary deficiency of vitamin B12. Gastrectomy. This leaves fewer cells available to produce IF after parietal secretion of the stomach, chronic gastritis, malignant disease, and ionizing radiation. These damage the gastric mucosa, including the parietal cell that produce IF. Folic acid deficiency anemia. Deficiency in the bone marrow causes a form of megaloblastic anemia, not associated with degeneration of the spinal cord. Dietary deficiency, example, infants, if there is delay in establishing a mixed diet, in alcoholic, in anorexia, and in pregnancy when the requirement is raised. Aplastic anemia. Hypoplastic and aplastic anemias are due to varying degrees of bone marrow failure. Bone marrow function is reduced in hypoplastic anemia and absent in aplastic anemia. Bone marrow produces leukocyte and thrombocytopenia. When all three cell types are low, the condition is called pancytopenia and is accompanied by anemia, diminished immunity, and a tendency to bleed. Drugs, example, cytotoxic drugs, some anti-inflammatory and anticoagulant, anti-convulsion drugs, ionizing radiations, chronic nephritis. Hemolytic anemia, these occur when red cells are destroyed while in circulation or are removed prematurely from the circulation because the cells are abnormal or the spleen is overactive. Congenital hemolytic anemia, in this disease, genetic abnormality leads to the synthesis of abnormal hemoglobin and increased red cell membrane friability, reducing cell oxygen carrying capacity and lifespan. Sickle cell anemia and thalassemia. Sickle cell anemia, abnormal hemoglobin molecule become mishappen when deoxygenated, making the erythrocyte sickle shape. High proportion of abnormal molecules make the sickling permanent. Lifespan of cell is reduced by early hemolysis. Sickle cells do not move smoothly through the small blood vessels, tend to increase the viscosity of the blood, reducing the rate of blood flow and leading to intravascular clotting, ischemia, and infarction. Thalassemia, reduced globin synthesis with resultant reduced hemoglobin production and increased friability of the cell membrane leading to early hemolysis. Severe cases may cause death in infant or young children. Blood groups. There are certain molecules on the surface of all cells in the body that can be recognized as foreign by the immune system of another individual and can induce the immune system. These molecules are known as antigen. Lymphocytes secrete a class of protein called antibodies that bond in a specific fashion with antigen depending upon the nature of antigen present on the membrane of RBC. Two such groupings, the ABO and Rh negative, are widely used. ABO grouping. According to ABO system of blood grouping, there can be four blood groups, A, B, AB, and O. ABO grouping is based on the presence or absence of two surface antigen on the RBC, namely A and B. Similarly, the plasma of different individuals can also contain two natural antibodies called anti-A and anti-B. According to Landsteiner law, if an antigen is present on RBC, the corresponding antibody must be present in plasma. Blood group A, agglutinogen A, agglutinin beta, can be donor to A and B, can be recipient to A and O. Blood group B, agglutinogen B, agglutinin alpha, can be donor to A, B and AB and can be recipient to B and O. Blood group O, agglutinogen none, agglutinin alpha and beta, can be donor to all, can be recipient to O only. AB, A and B, none, agglutinogen A and B, agglutinin none, can be donor to AB only and can be recipient to all. So blood group O is known as universal donor because it does not contain any agglutinogen and can be donated to any group. Blood group AB is known as universal recipient because it does not contain any agglutinin and can receive blood group of any group. RH grouping, another agglutinogen was discovered in human RBC called RH factor or ES factor. The blood having this factor described as RH positive, while the blood without this factor is described as RH negative. If RH positive blood is given to RH negative patient for the first time, anti-RH antibodies will develop in the patient, but incompatibility will not take place. The second time transfusion is done to the same patient, agglutination may take place. In case of RH negative mother bearing RH positive fetus, the RH antigen will travel to mother's blood from fetus. Also result, RH positive antibodies will develop in the blood. Same antibodies may travel back to the fetus and antigen antibody reaction will take place in fetus, resulting in abortion, miscarriage, or if the baby is born alive, it suffers from severe anemia. Under these conditions, the mother then becomes sensitized to RH positive blood and agglutination may occur. Thank you.